Good morning, Massmith. Mr. Profeta here to wish you all a happy Thursday. First up, a couple of morning reminders and announcements. Also, first of all, this is Harry. Some of you have heard about him. First up, please remember to take daily attendance. That's super important. Also remember to check Google Classroom and PupilPath daily to see what your teachers have posted and to stay up to date with each of your classes. And then don't forget to reach out to your teachers. We really want to hear from you. So whether it's about an assignment or just to say hi and tell us how you're doing, please reach out. We really miss you guys. Next up, for those of you who are currently in the midst of AP week, good luck. Many of you are taking AP exams this week and next week. We're very proud of you. Lastly, those of you who have had me as an English teacher know that I am a pretty voracious reader. So for those of you who are a little bored at home while you're self-isolating, I recommend downloading the app called Simply E. Simply E. It's an app that the New York City Public Library kind of sponsors. And even if you don't have a library card yet, you can still download it and register. And then you can download a ton of eBooks to keep you busy and to pass the time. All right, well, that's it for me. Stay well and stay safe.